the announcement made today that more troops to be deployed to the southern border, and that they're going to work to construct or upgrade around 160 miles of fencing, as well as provide medical care to thousands of migrants that are arriving from Central America. These are the headlines, and a lot of people asking questions right out the gate, like, what about them saying that they had to house them in Mexico before they got approved and brought in? Good question. And then, you know, what about the troops that are down there in Texas, which has been overran, that there's no mention here of any backup being sent to El Paso or those areas, which we know have been just overwhelmed, absolutely overwhelmed. So no talk of sending any of the backup there. They're focusing on constructing this along the California and Arizona borders with Mexico. And they're saying that the Pentagon will foot the bill for all this, apparently. And as of today, we have certain senators talking about trying to end the government shutdown, but minus anything having to do with funding a border wall or anything there. They're basically saying that the Democrats would be left to have to explain the situation. And all this is just kind of back and forth, as it always is. One thing's for sure, the troops have been sent down here to this area. Now more being sent down. They're putting up more razor wire, as you can see here. And there's been ongoing conflicts near the Tijuana border area and in southern Texas. And like I said before, the southern Texas area has been overwhelmed by individuals that have come into that area. And we're going to have to wait and see if they send any down there. Right now they're saying the request for more troops to shore up the U.S.-Mexico border was made by DHS, which will add to the deployment of some 2,300 active duty troops on the border, as well as 2,100 National Guard troops. So this is the latest move in numbers and where they're trying to send the troops here in regards to the border. As always, I'll leave a link below. Make sure to join us for Underground World News, Friday nights, 8 p.m. Eastern. We'll be talking about this and a whole lot more. Hope to see you guys there.